So now that we have all the worlds unlocked, except for the last world here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go back to each one of the worlds, collect the remaining Dalmatians and Trinity Marks. So hopefully shouldn't take too long. So start off with the Olympus Coliseum, since I already got all of the Dalmatians in Traverse Town, as well as the Trinity Marks. Alright, so there should only be one Trinity Mark here, and that's the white one that's right in the middle as soon as we land here. See, I think I mentioned this earlier, but from the looks of it, I think there's only one white Trinity Mark in each of the worlds. So with this one, I think it should be the third one so far. And I got one in Traverse Town and one in Hollow Bastion. So, let's see what we just got here for Donald. And Violetta. I don't even remember getting that. Huh. So the strength goes up by 4 points. Violetta goes up by 1. But more MP. I don't know, strength or magic? I guess I'll give him magic. Why not? And let's see, actually, Sora got a ring. Omega Arts. Yeah, I'm gonna give him that. Might as well. And Goofy doesn't have anything else, so... oh, wait a second. Let me see how many more Trinity Marks and Dalmatians we have left. So we have 69 Dalmatians rescued so far. And there's 6 in Wonderland, 9 in Agrabah, 6 in Halloween Town, and 9 in Neverland. And as for the Trinity Marks, doesn't tell you where they're at, but there's not that many left. As you can see, I got 3 of the white ones, or, well, they look gray here for some reason. Trinity Push, there's 2 more. I remember where they were at. One's in Agrabah, and one's in the Cave of Wonders, and the other one is in the boat, Captain Hook's boat, or Captain Hook's ship. Trinity Ladder, there's 3 left, and I already got the red and the blue ones, which is Charge and Jump. So, yeah, not that many. But hopefully this won't take too long, so here we go. Now we got that one out of the way. Let's move on to Neverland. Or Wonderland, my bad. Alright, so we'll land in the rabbit hole. And now for this one, I think there's 2 of the green Trinity Marks and the white one, of course. There should be a few Dalmatians. Well, yeah, there are like 6, I think. That's what it said. And there should be a green one right here, which I didn't even notice when we first went here. I don't remember if I had the green Trinity Mark ability yet. Can't recall, but yeah, it was right there. All right, that's one. So yeah, after the Riku fight, basically this game just got harder. There's gonna be different enemies as soon as we shrink here, and there's gonna be a green Trinity Mark right here. And as soon as I go over here, we got some enemies. Hopefully it won't be too hard. Let's see if Omega Arts actually improve my strength. I can take these guys out easily. Oh, so far so good. Let's see. Oh, there's more. Oh, nice. More? Oh, I guess that's it. Let me get the Trinity Mark first. I know if I go that way, there's going to be more enemies that are going to spawn.
Yep.
Here they come. I just heard the little spawning noise they make. Oh my god. They're in here. Mithril shard. Okay. That should be the last of the green trinity marks here in this world. So I'm gonna defeat a few enemies along the way so I can level up. I know I'm probably gonna need it after, you know, once I get to the point where I'll face, or I'll start facing the optional bosses. Gotta be more. Let's see. Let me check. Oh, just him? Okay, guess no more are coming up. Alright, let's go into... let's see... the White Trinity Mark. I'm trying to remember where it was at. And there's actually a few chests that I haven't grabbed yet here, so now that I have the glide ability, I should be able to get them. Where was the white one? I know it's in the forest, but how do I get... oh, okay, I remember now. I have to go into the bazaar room again, and there's a painting on the wall that I use in order to teleport to that spot in the forest that I can't get through here normally. Oh yeah, and there's a chest up there. I'm gonna get it in a bit. Wish I would target this thing. There we go. Thunder. Yeah, I don't know if you guys recall, for those that don't know this, these bell flower things, if you press triangle on them, it says shock me or something like that, so I figured you have to use Thundera on it. Nice. Wow. Oh, great. Thought it was over. Okay, now it's over. And Donald is knocked out. Knocked out is the right word. Not dead. He comes back to life. Or he wakes up, I guess. Come on. Oh, I hate it when the enemies fly up so high that you can't even get them. Heal up a bit here. What, did he disappear or is he still... there he is. Oh, never mind. Got him. I don't know, I think I'm gonna have to level up a bit while I'm not recording, so... you know, that way I can be more prepared for the optional bosses that are coming. Alrighty. We're not done. Crap. Alright, I'm debating if I should get the chest that's here first, or if I should go to the bazaar room. I'm pretty close to the bazaar room. I guess I'll go here first. If I don't get owned by these enemies here. I hate when they go so far like that. and I end up in a place where more enemies spawn. Nice. Look at all those magic orbs. Oh, nice. There you go, that's how you use your magic, Donald. If only he could do that in a situation where I would really need it. Alright, so this should lead us to the White Trinity mark. Yep, there it is. Let's open this bad boy up. And we got another Keyblade, Lady Luck. Let me take a look at it. So it raises max MP by 2, significantly enhances magic and summon power, and also inflicts good physical damage. So I guess, yeah, it's a good Keyblade for magic, I guess. And I think I didn't show off this one, Metal Chocobo, when I got it. Possesses incredible power and reach, but reduces max MP by 1. And Spellbinder, I think I got that. Yeah, I think I might have shown that one too. And there's Oathkeeper and Oblivion. Yeah, I remember showing this. Okay. Alright, let's see here. So there should be... How many Dalmatians are left? Oh, I haven't even gotten any yet. So there's 6 still. Oh, wait a minute. Almost forgot about this. Thunder. Alright, there's 3. Was that 3 or more than 3? Let me double check. Okay, those were 3. So there's 3 more. Go ahead and get them. A little enemy got left behind. Okay. Let's see, I think the Dalmatian's either in this chest. Nope. He's gotta be here. Or they gotta be here. See, and I was wondering when I first came here, I was wondering how would I even get up here. Well, there we go. Alright, those are the last 3 for this world. Alright, that's that. That's it for Wonderland. So now, let's see. I guess we'll head over to the deep jungle next. Huh, no enemies? Let's get out of here. Okay, so I think in the deep jungle, there's just a white Trinity mark and a green one. I don't think there's any Dalmatians. I believe I got them all there. But yeah, it should just be a white Trinity mark and a green one. The green one is pretty hard to see. I'll show you guys that in a second. And the white one I saw in the cutscene where we sealed the keyhole, so... let's see, where should we land? Guess the tunnel. I guess the tunnel should be good. Jump into the tree hollow to slide down the slider, pick up all the fruit. Okay, so there's like a little tree sliding mini game. I'm gonna do the mini game because there's actually a few useful items you can get. I think it said there, but there's like 4 different tracks, I guess, or different routes. Oh, so here's a green Trinity mark. You could barely... Well, Donald's in the way. You could barely see it. But, well, it's... I mean, I guess I could see it now. But before, you know, I just was walking here and I'm like, wait, what is it looking at? So yeah, I'm gonna do the sliding minigame, but yeah, there's four different tracks, I guess. I'll show you the last track because it basically goes through all four. I don't want to show them one by one because it takes a long time and then it drops you to a different part of the map. So let's see, I'll just go through the last track because it goes through all of them. So that way, you know, it saves some time on this video. So yeah, it's pretty much the same tree sliding minigame like earlier when we were first in the deep jungle. But this time, like, as you guys can see, we're collecting pieces of fruit. So there's 10 fruit in each section, 10 pieces of fruit. And basically after you collect 10 pieces of fruit in one section for the first time, basically it drops you off somewhere in a different part of the map and you have to go back here again. And you'll be able to advance into a new area. So as you guys can see right here, we're going into a cave, which we weren't able to go into before. And then we have to collect 10 more pieces of fruit. So yeah, I already have all of the tracks combined. So there's a total of 5. I just unlocked the last one. And yeah, I didn't want to show you guys, you know, going through this and going back and doing it over and over again. Just wanted to unlock all of the tracks and, you know, basically go through them, you know, all at once, you know, set up one by one. But yeah, so there should be a total of 50 pieces of fruit here. So this is track number 2, I guess, or section 2. So we got 20 so far, so we're gonna advance it to the next section here. Collect 10 more. Yeah, what's annoying about this is that Tarzan gets in the way. Like, he's not really good for anything. I mean, I guess he could collect some fruit, but he really gets in the way. Like, sometimes it's hard to see fruit in the way because he's right in your, you know, in your vision, right in the way. And it's good when he gets knocked back like that. I love it when that happens, so that way he doesn't get in the way. Alright, so we got the 10 for this section here. So yeah, normally the first time when I went through here, it would take me to the left. This side would have been blocked off. But since I already did it, we already opened up this section, so we're going to go on to the next one. And this is the most recent one I did. I gotta get 10 more here. And yeah, I've gotten a few items in each one of the sections. I got an AP up, a defense up, elixir, and dark matter. That's what I've gotten so far. Oh, this one had a pretty cool camera angle in the other way, but not this time, I guess. So I'm going this way. Alright, here we go. Last one. I'm gonna try to slow down a bit. Ah, got it. Nice. There we go. Ah, Tarzan. Alright. Yeah, the last one's pretty hard to get if you go through it too fast. But alright, that takes care of that, so let me just use the items I just got here. So we got a power up, defense up, AP up. That's it. Let's see, abilities. I'm actually leveled up a bit, so. Combo master or stun impact. Deliver combo attacks even if attacks do not land. That seems pretty useful. Stun impact. That's useful too, I guess. I don't know. It sounds cool because it stuns the enemy, so. But combo master, I guess I'll equip that. I don't know. Hopefully it'll come in handy. Unless... is there anything I can get rid of here? Well, hopefully I'll level up in a bit and get some more AP. Alright, so now we're gonna head up here and get the last Trinity mark here, which is a white one. Alright, made it. and I was gonna fall off. So yeah, I saw this one in the cutscene where we sealed the keyhole. There it is. Alright. That takes care of that. So let's head on to the next world. See if I run into those white truffles again, or whatever they're called. Kept messing up. Wasn't able to get anything out of them. Or I guess I didn't use the right magic. And I gotta look it up, because I guess they're the only ones that have the ingredients in order to make the ultimate weapon, I believe. I'm not sure. Maybe not. Maybe there's some other things I have to do, but... Well, I guess they do have part of the ingredients for the ultimate weapon, or the ultimate keyblade. That I need to make. Well, let's see if I run into them. Oh, target the wyvern, wyvern, whatever it's called. Under control over there. Come on. Nice. Alright, let's use a strike rate, finish him off quick. Ah! He didn't want to do that. Well, nice. That's the one who was behind me. Might as well collect these. And are we done here? Ah, nope, we're not. Ah, wish I would have been a max HP up. Or max AP, whatever it says. AP, basically, which is what I want. Because I would love to equip that stun impact, I mean, if it's good. I guess it should be useful. Alright, before I head into 10, I know there's a few enemies over here, so let's take care of them. Get some XP out of them. Come on. Oh, nice. Right when I landed, I got him. Where is he? Oh my god. Come on. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Go on to the next world. Whichever that may be. I think it's gonna be probably Agrabah, I believe. Let's see. Yep. Agrabah is next. I think this place had 9 more Dalmatians that I needed to get. 9 Dalmatians, a white Trinity mark, and a yellow one. I think that's it. Let's see. I guess Aladdin. In Aladdin's house. Alright. Oh, and there's Carpet going all crazy, but we'll come back to that later. Oh, and of course the enemies are coming, so I believe there's a chest here. Dalmatians. Gotta take care of these guys first. Ah, annoying fat bastards. Oh yeah, there's a ton of enemies that come out here, that's right. I want to defeat all of them before I go up there and get that treasure chest. Otherwise, it's not going to let me open it up. Oh god, where is he? There's probably going to be more as soon as I go up. Let's see. Yep, I knew it. I wish they could all come out at once. I'd be down for an ass whooping. I wouldn't. Hell no. No way. Screw this. Strike raid. Hopefully there aren't any down there. We'll always have to jump back down again. Okay, good. Music stopped. Mithril. Okay, and there's a few more chests over here. All the pots are back. Alright, now that I know how to take care of that pot scorpion, might as well take care of him. Alright, there's three. There's another chest over here. Osmos G. Alright. So yeah, somebody told me that if the pot doesn't move when I touch it, that means that that's the pot scorpion. So I could get a few tech points here. As long as I don't hit two of them at once and accidentally hit the pot scorpion. Okay, that's two. And this one's moving. Two. Oh, there he is. It's right there. As far as I know, there should only be one. There we go. Alright. Let's get ready for this douchebag scorpion. Let's hide in a pot. And I just want to say thanks to whoever it was that gave me the tip. So basically, I gotta use guard, and that'll flip him over. I forgot who it was, because this was a while back when I first came into Agrabah. Somebody gave me the tip. I forget who it was, but I just want to say thanks, because I know this works. This will actually defeat him. I didn't know what to do the first time when I saw this thing. I was trying to hit it and nothing would work, so I was like, you know what, I'm getting out of here. Come on, douchebag. Rush me. Come on, what the hell is he doing? Wow. You want me to hit him or something? No, it's not gonna work. Come on! Yeah, come on! Oh god, really? Oh! Why is he doing that? Oh, he's gonna do it! Oh, I got him! Oh, that works too? The hell? Ah, crap. Didn't get that many hits on him. Oh, now he's going crazy. Oh, damn. Wow. Oh, no way. It's healing up when he rushed me. Could've hit him. There we go. Should be it. Goofy stops hitting him. Should be it. Crap. Yeah. Ah! Damn. There we go. This is it. Alright. Alright, now we can get out of here. Or, not out of this world yet, but we can get out of this section. Let's see. So now... Now we're gonna get the Mithril, or the Trinity Marks. And... remaining Dalmatians. There's no more in Agrabah, now there's the rest of them are in the Cave of Wonders. Whoa. Oh my god. I guess Goofy's good at attacking these fat bastards. I guess he could hit them from anywhere with that shield. There's gotta be a few more enemies here. Yeah, there we go. Alright, I'm gonna head inside here to heal up before we head into the Cave of Wonders. Alright. We get to go here. I hit one of them. God, those bastards are annoying. The Wyverns. The Wyverns. Still don't know how to pronounce their name. That takes care of the flying douchebags. Oh, what the hell? Where did this guy come from? Alright, that should be it. So the white one is right near the entrance of the Cave of Wonders. Didn't even notice it the first time, I think. But yeah, it's right here. Let's see what we got. Ifrit Belt. Is that any good? I guess not. I don't know, I guess I could give it to the other guys. Let me see. Wait. Well, Donald has the Ifrit's horn. But it lowers his defense, so. Oh, what about Goofy? Oh! I'll give it to Goofy then. Alrighty. Show that barrel. Alright, so there's a chest up there, so I'm gonna have to defeat a few enemies here before I can go get it. Oh. Come on. Get the fat bastard. Oh. God, man. There you go. Take his fat ass out. Oh, I don't wanna fall off here. I wanna grab that chest. I'm gonna save going down there. Ooh. Save it. Save that place for last. Don't want to fall down there yet. Alright, is that it? Let me see. For Dalmatians, at least. Oh no, we got three more. Okay. I think the last three are underground. I believe. Asshole disappears right when I'm on the strike rate. Whoa. Alright. Okay, so the yellow Trinity mark should be right here in the hall. Should be right over there where that thing is. Whatever that is. Don't hit me. So it drops it down below to help me reach a certain place, but since I could glide, I don't even need it. But I still need to get the Trinity mark up, so yeah. Because it's necessary to do that. Okay, let me grab this chest here. Alright. I'm gonna glide over to those stairs over there. And, well, let me take care of it. Oh! I don't want to come down here yet. Alright, let's take care of the douchebag enemies. What the hell? That's a little Yoshi move right there, you little Yoshi flutter. Wait, like one of his Smash Brother attacks. Alright, let's head up the stairs here. So I think we got two chests here. Mega Potion and the other one, hopefully I can get it. There we go. And an elixir. Alright, now we can head down. So yeah, that's where that thing dropped. But I think I should just be able to glide. Yeah. Alright. And the last three Dalmatians should be in one of these chests. There they are. And we got a Haste 2G. Might need to customize my gummy ship here in a bit. But I'll do it. You know, while I'm not recording, because I gotta figure out. I gotta figure it out, so. Alright. Now, let's see. I know there's one more chest here somewhere. I don't think it has anything important, but might as well get it. Yeah, there it is. And a mithril. Alright, let me just do a double check here. See what I've gotten so far. Trinity list. Alright, so. Okay, so now the only ones that remain are the Trinity Detect and the Trinity Push. So I know where the last Trinity Push is, and the Trinity Detect is. In all the worlds, like I said, one in each world, so. We got the charge, jump, and ladder. Alrighty. And for Dalmatians, so there's 6 in Halloween Town and 9 in Neverland. Alright, on to the next world. And now let's go to Monstro. And in that one, there's only a white Trinity mark. So let's see, I believe the Trinity Mark is. It's in Chamber 6, I think. Yeah, I wish I could have landed us near. Well, I wish there was more save points, that way I could just land on Chamber. Or anywhere close to Chamber 6, but. I I guess it's not really a big place. Should be able to get there quick, I hope. If I don't get lost. Alright. Let's take care of these guys first. Got a couple visitors from Agrabah. Let's see if there's more up here. Yep. Also, we got. Oh. Alright, so let's see. Let's head through chamber 3. I think chambers. There should be a chamber 6 door here. I think it's up here, I believe. One of these two. Not that one. Wait, 2 chamber 2s? Okay, maybe I have to go through here. Then from here I can get to 6. Yeah, that's right, I think it's right here. Let's see, I think it's... Wow, what the hell, another? Okay, here's 5. Wait, was it 5 or 6? Let me see, maybe it might have been 5. Or maybe not. Here's 6, so yeah, I guess it might have been 6. Yeah, I think it is 6. It should be down here. Yep, there it is. There's some more? Oh god. Oh, what was that? God, there's so many enemies now. Man. Is that finally it? Okay, there we go. So yeah, it's the only turning mark in this world. Well, that I have left, so. And it's a dark matter. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on, AP up. Come And there's a few more here. Take that. More decided to come out. Alright, so now let's go on to the next world, which I think it's Atlantica. And that one only has one white, just one Trinity mark. Total. Because, yeah, I didn't get any at all. Any other Trinity marks. Oh, no, wait! Wait. Did I get one? I don't remember now. No, I don't think I did. I think there's only just one. Just the white one. And that was right near, Palace. Shrine's Palace. And we're gonna land in Titan's Throne. There's probably going to be a whole bunch of enemies that are going to spawn here. And the Trinity Mark is just right there. Yep, here they come. Oh, there it goes again with the swimming. So I just press square and then I press circle and start swimming fast. Alright, let's get this and get out of here. Alright, that's it for this world. And now the next world should be... Let's go to Neverland first. I was gonna go to Halloween Town, but I'll save that one for last. There's actually something useful that I can get here in Neverland. Very useful magic ability. And... Oh, there's only one place to land? Wait, there was multiple save spots. Huh. That's weird. Alright, so this one has a yellow Trinity mark. Oh, there's Tinkerbell. And we'll be back with her much later. I don't think I'm strong enough to face that enemy right now. A certain enemy. Alright. Okay, so which way should I go first? I guess I'll head down. And stupid camera. Don't fall, please. Okay, we're gonna go out through this door here. And the yellow Trinity mark should be right around here. Alright, Nice. Our jackpot. Alright. Oh yeah, another thing. I think I remember saying, or maybe I was thinking about, but I thought I saw something here, and it turns out that there was something here. There's actually a chest. Yeah. I thought I'd seen something, I just didn't check. I guess I couldn't fly yet. Come on. Yeah, I guess the only way to reach it is to fly, so there was... I wouldn't have been able to get it earlier. But yeah, there's some Dalmatians. Alright, and then the yellow Trinity mark is right here. So this is where we're gonna get an upgrade, I guess, to a magic ability. Dark matter. Already Chalcum. And I think this is the ability or Dalmatians. Let's see. Oh, Dalmatians. And then this one is the upgrade. And now we have Aurora. Okay, so let's take a look at our Dalmatians here. I think that should be all of them for this world. Oh no, there's three more. Three more. Okay. And I believe it's where the White Trinity mark is at, so we're gonna head over there right now. Well, what the hell's the point of that? Well, I guess I dropped down from somewhere. Come on! Man, I remember it took a grip load of hits to kill these guys. Now for me, it takes one hit, it looks like. One hit to kill them. Those were the days. Back in the day. See, this is a way up there. Yep. Yeah, wasn't there a save point here? I guess it moved. I guess I moved to that room where Tinkerbell is. Table, get out of the way. Oh, we're not done yet. Goofy got knocked out. Surprise. Well, I think Donald might have gotten knocked out too. I wasn't paying attention. Alright, so the White Trinity mark is around here, so let's take care of the enemies first before I get them. How many points did I get from destroying that ship? Look, I think it was 288, I think? Let's see. And there's two of them, sweet. Yeah, 288. Plus 60... I think I got another 60. Oh, 24 that time. Nice. Alright, so the last Trinity mark for this world is right up here. Come on. There we go. Alright, this should be the last three Dalmatians. Yep. That's that. Alright, one more world to go. How do I get back out in there again? Oh, there we go. Alright, which store was it? Oh, nice. Right one. Alright. On to the next world. Alright, of course this one has just the white Trinity mark. That should be it. I'm gonna double check just to make sure. Hopefully I don't miss it. I didn't miss any, hopefully. And I definitely gotta watch the movie this world is based off. The Nightmare Before Christmas. Alright, let's see. Let me just double check here. Dalmatians, there are six Dalmatians, and Trinity. Yep, just one more. That's the white one. I like how they have the wizards designed, like, you know, to fit into this world. Because I don't think we fought the wizards here before. I know there's gonna be more enemies. Yep. There they are. Nice. Yeah, I'm definitely more powerful than before. I should be able to take care of that one winged angel now. Ah, no, I'm not. I'm gonna get my ass whooped if I try it right now. Alright, let's move on here. Wait, are these the white truffles? Oh, nope, no, they're not. Oh, might as well. What am I doing? I'm all trying to wait to see what they do. Let's see, which magic should I use? I'm trying to get this one! There we go. Oh, no! Didn't mean to do that. There we go. Is there any more around here? I guess not. Alright, there's the white Trinity mark. Hopefully this is Dalmatians, because if it's not, then I don't remember where the other, well, where one of them are. Oh, good. Okay, sweet. All right, so the last one should be right in this thing here. Before it used to say it was shut, but now that we beat this world, it's open. And one of these chests has them. Scissors G. And the camera's tripping out. Okay, it's probably this one here. Or probably not. This has got to be it. Oh, what the hell? That's it. That's definitely it. There we go. And that should do it. Yep. Got all 101 down, well, 99 down missions, I guess. And all the Trinities. Yep. Yes, indeed. Alright, now let's head back to Traverse Town and go to the Dalmatian's house and get ourselves some useful gifts. Maybe another upgrade as well, I think. I think we do get an upgrade. Alright, let's just light this thing up so we can get out of here. Oh, these are the ones. Okay. Oh, what is that? I don't even know what that is. It's spinning. Is that Aurora? Aurora. Oh, shit. Can't see.
Defense.
Oh, I was right. Sweet. I don't know what that is. What's it doing now? Oh, Aurora again. No, no. What? I'm targeting. Oh my god. Oh, that is fire. Damn it. Ah, I'm not even sure what that one is. If it gets close to me, it's gonna get a hit. No way. Sabra? Damn! Aurora. Oh no! Tell me I have some ether.
This should help.
God, I'm not sure what that one is. Or that. What the hell is that? It's like begging for something. Aurora.
Defense.
Aurora again. Oh, I gotta be looking at it.
Defense.
There we go. Oh, great, I took too long. Oh my god, I really gotta look this list up and see what the hell each one of their moves do. Or each one of their moves would be the right magic that I have to use. I don't. Because I have no idea. I have no idea what some of them are. Gotta figure that out if I wanna get the Ultima Keyblade. I knew I should have looked it up before I started recording. So I did run into them a few times in the deep jungle. While I was trying to complete that little that jungle sliding minigame. Alright, let's head back to Traverse Town. First district. Okay. So let's see. I already got all the postcards. Yeah. Got all the postcards. I don't know, I guess there's nothing else I can do right now, well, other than deliver the Dalmatians. Just trying to think if there's anything else I can do here in the meantime. Oh, maybe fight a few enemies. Hopefully not screw this up. So far, so good. Nice. Not just one? Hey, so far it's going good. Oh, did he call us homies? Oh no! Oh my god, I'm out of here. Fly, asswipe! Ugh! Oh, God. God, I hate that. Oh, man. I guess that pretty much confirms I got them all. Alright, let's get our gifts here. Oh, tech boost. Nice. Power of Wind. Eroga. And I think that's the final... in the gummy collection. And I guess that's the final arrow upgrade. So that's pretty much it. That'll do it.